Well, he's a former All-Metro selection at Eden Prairie High School, but instead of jumping right to a Division I school, Jermaine Johnson's journey took him to a community college in Kansas, where he's since become one of the top JUCO recruits in the entire country. Ryan Shaver sat down with him.
When I was in high school, you know, I always knew I was one of the better kids, but you know, it hurt me when I didn't get any offers and I was forced to go JUCO or not play anymore. So I take full responsibility. I didn't handle what I was supposed to. It was just bad grades, making bad decisions, and you know, that landed me at Independence, and I'm fortunate enough to turn everything around.
Now, for those that don't know, Netflix actually has a show called Last Chance U that's featured your community college, Independence, on it. For you, this was kind of a last chance.
Most definitely. Being around guys that are chasing the same thing and are starting from the bottom, it just humbles you and, you know, it makes you want it even more.
What's it been like to have all the cameras around at all the practices and all the games?
I was really just trying to focus on, you know, my team and, you know, make sure that we did good as a whole, because that's where it all starts, and I did have a productive year. This year I'm just, you know, I'm gonna try to make my college decision before the season so I can stay focused.
Now, I follow you on Twitter, and it seems like every single day you're at a new school wearing a new jersey. What has this process been like?
I kind of had faith, and I knew, and I kind of spoke it into existence that I was gonna be, you know, one of the best, if not the best, and that I would get offers and that my path would lay out and, you know, everything would fall into place.
Gophers, one of the schools that have offered you so far. Mm-hmm. What impressed you about their pitch?
The way I fit into their scheme, you know, they really put the defensive end or the rush end in a position to make a lot of plays, and that impressed me a lot. And also their new facilities, you know, you can't really beat them. I toured and it was really nice, and their new uniforms, you know, he's just bringing a lot of new life into the program.
You look good as a golfer, I'm just saying, Jermaine.